tables, ladders, and chairs. TLC, one of the most...
We've seen so many careers over the years defined.
Into the corner now.
Lands a body shot.
Ooh, clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
Go behind.
Nine!
Oh! Clubbing blow.
Drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
Held in a perilous position. Lands face first. Takedown. Oh, gee. Straight to the crate.
Go behind.
Nine.
Multiple opponents.
You cannot be tentative. Ever. Especially with multiple opponents. You see a shot, you take it immediately.
You must look for an opening and seize that opportunity because you might only get one.
Or you could get zero. And TLC can be
put in position now.
Ooh,
going over that top. All the way to the floor. Set out. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
The beast incarnate just tore you with his dick.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Better check your...
This is a look at a roller coaster crucifix powerbomb.
That is the...
Lesnar with a waist lock. I think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
He is fixing to take it all here.
Huge spot this match right here, guys.
And now he's continuing to fight.
Oh, my God.
That's going to be scary up there.
They are teetering precariously.
Superman punch.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Going that extra foot or so can make all.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
Uh-oh.
And the knees!
Could Kane rise back up?
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a
turning point. He's got the answer for that one.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Getting ladder in position now. Smack down.
There.
And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way.
No way!
Lands in the drop zone.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
The cover!
Come on, the pride!
Trying his opponent to go toe-to-toe.
Look at this!
Sometime!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No, soaring. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen. This opportunity is his for the taking. Hands on the prize, and he got it. What a ladder match.